How do we classify things? We consider people to be expert in a field if they have mastery in classification. Doctors can classify between good blood sample and bad one. Choreographers can classify if their lady shot was beautiful or not. Musicians can classify what sounds good and what doesn't in a piece of music. The ability to classify well takes many hours of training. We get it wrong over and over again until eventually we get it right. MS classification is totally based on your training of the dataset. So we need to create powerful dataset to detect any object, and that's the machine learning is aiming for. Welcome back, guys. Today we are going to create our own classifier. For understanding purpose, I'm going to detect two objects. The first one is Shin-chan and another is Doraemon. So we need to download 400 images of Shin-chan and 400 images of Doraemon. So our total data set will be of 800 images in JPG format. Now let's begin with the image annotation part. Search for label box and click on the first link. Create an account, or you can just log in with Google account. Click on new project. Type name of your project. Upload Doraemon images and name it as Doraemon. Here I'm taking few images because of less time, but you have to upload your all images, that is 800 images. Do same thing for Shin-chan images. Click on next and select image labeling. We don't need this inbuilt classifiers, so click on confirm. Complete setup and start labeling. Now we need to create our own label for each classifier because we don't need this inbuilt classifiers. Go to home and click on settings. Select labeling interface. Edit and delete remaining classifiers because we need only two of them. First classifier as Doraemon and second classifier as Shin-chan. We are creating boundary box, so we need rectangle. You can also change the color of the box. Click on confirm and start labeling. Select Doraemon and draw boundary box over the Doraemon. Or you can just follow the steps as I'm performing. This is called as image labeling process. We need to label 400 images of Doraemon and 400 images of Shin-chan. After your successful labeling process, you will get this message as all done. Go to label box. Click on export. Select Pascal VOC. And generate export. Download the export. Extract our dataset. Now we can see we have image which is labeled with XML file. This is an image and this is XML file of that image with classify name as Doraemon. Let's move to the another part. Create a folder TensorFlow in a C directory. Copy export file into this directory. And rename it as dataset. I have created a checklist for all our process. We have already installed TensorFlow GPU. If not, then watch our TensorFlow GPU installation process. We have also created our dataset. We have also labeled the dataset. Now we need to convert our XML files to CSV. Move our 10% of dataset with each XML file into test folder. You can select any image, but it must have both classifiers. So paste 10% of our dataset. Do the same thing for this inchan also. So this will be our test folder. Create another folder, train, and paste remaining dataset into it. That is 90% of our dataset. Go to our site extrinsic.000webostamp.com. Click on TensorFlow and select training your dataset. And download this Python files. Copy these two files and paste it into TensorFlow directory. Open XML to CSV. This is test folder. Open CMD and run Python, XML to CSV, PyFI. So our test folder images are converted into CSV format. Do same thing for trend folder. You can see the test folder CSV format. Again, open XML to CSV. Rename it as train. Save and run the same file. Now we need to convert CSV to TF record to train our model, which will be in the next video. Don't forget to subscribe our channel.